Chevys cost less at Jack Burford Chevrolet in Richmond. Save on new Silverado 1500, 2500 heavy-duty, and 3500 heavy-duty trucks. Shop online at jackburford.com. Jack Burford Chevrolet, where Chevys cost less.
From the studios of WBONTV.com, I'm Marissa Hempel, and this is your Tuesday afternoon news brief. The identity of the suspect killed in yesterday's trooper-involved shooting has been released. KSP confirms they were trying to arrest 43-year-old Arthur L. Cox on multiple warrants, including escape, first-degree bail jumping, and absconding from parole. The coroner was on scene in Richmond yesterday afternoon where a shootout between the Kentucky State Police Special Response Team and Cox ended with the suspect dead. It happened around 5 yesterday evening at Town Place Suites in Richmond where Cox was located by troopers and then gunfire erupted. Troopers said Cox was considered armed and dangerous. No trooper was injured in the incident, and it's still being investigated. Three female campers were located after a search day in Menifee County, who were stranded on a rock in Red River Gorge. The girls had been missing for nearly a full day, and they had been seen at a campground last in Powell County. The rescue crews had discovered them in Swift Creek in Menifee County, and the girls reported they were stranded on the rock when they were canoeing. If you're looking to get that sweet tooth taken care of, there's a new pop-up shop in Berea. Hole and Corner Doughnuts opened officially this morning, and WBONTV was there yesterday to get all the details. Watch the video up now to see how the secret marketing strategy was put in place to get the community excited about the morning sweet treats. Two Richmond men have recently been arrested in charge of trafficking methamphetamine. According to officers, they arrived at the Foxhaven Drive residence of Jason Puckett and Edward Wardle and searched the home to discover a handgun, pills, scales, and other paraphernalia, as well as cash. Puckett had also been wanted on a warrant for failure to appear. Both men were charged with first-degree trafficking methamphetamine and convicted felon in possession of a handgun and were lodged in the Madison County Detention Center. For more stories such as these, be sure to visit Richmond's very own WBONTV.com. I'm Marissa Hempel.